Hey, Josh. First in, GGs. Right. Close down the mic stream. Unplug that because the buzzing is doing my head in. And here we go. How are you doing today, Josh? Happy Easter. Right. Where the hell was I up to? I have no idea. I remember jumping down there fighting people, but I'm sure I made my way back up this wall. Yes. I must be making my way back out. Cheers, bud. No eggs for me, like, but you know. Do you not eat chocolate, Josh? Didn't press jump. Oh man. Can't remember how I got out of this. I've got no stems left. Now I could just, I might as well just go back here and have a rest and then re-kill the Hootsamajaw, Whatsamajigs, stormtroopers. Ah, chocolate doesn't go off, mate. Just a little bit at a time. Doesn't have to all go in a week. It'll last you months. Last you till Christmas. Get off.
PD, toss me a stim. Nice job.
Is one. Hey Andrew, how you doing, bud? Happy Easter to you as well, mate. Be gone with you. Right now, how the hell did I get out of this? Oh, there'll be a rope, yes. Force pull.
Jedi.
you been up to today, Andrew? There must be another rope. Is it that one? Nope. That goes back the way I came. That's how I got in. What's over this way?
Buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Rope or something. Can't jump over there. Nope. There's something in that main hall. The objectives in this room. Did I get back up there?
I think he's injured.
Spot on. Yeah. My health is getting low. Bling. 2, 1. I got the feeling I did this the other day. With this much health, this is not going to be easy. Hiya, Joy. Oh, you got World War Z, did ya? Cool. Absolutely, bud. When you say the boys, who do you mean? My boys? Joshy, I don't think Joshy will be on tonight. He's still shattered. Well, he will be shattered from his first weekend. Who else were we playing with? Beast, I haven't heard from him in nearly a week. Sure, I did all this the other day. Where's my objective now? Still back in the middle. Did this in the day, but then what? Then I need to melt that thing, I believe. I believe it. Oh yes, we come here. Oh no. Oh Scan. Hi, BD.
This was lit as a sign of respect but, and reverence for the sage buried here.
I mean, nobody... what'd you call him? Magnator said he'd play Call of Duty, but he can't play until tomorrow. So... Oh, yeah, it goes through water. It's, yeah. So if you want to do... you want to do World War Z later tonight? I haven't got the health to be battling these freaking goats. How the hell did I get it? Yes, it's up. Both were traded. Four o'clock. What's O'Kieran playing? He's still on Fallout. Because he was wanting a game of No Man's Sky again. Oh, I can't throw it on that chain yet because there's water coming over. Yeah. wonder if it works on that thing. Oh, hell yeah. Booyaka! Have you played it yet, Joy? Ta-da-dan!
Remains of a Zephyr soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage.
Where did we go from here? Ay, 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 ay. Still back down in the middle. Stop that water. Uh-huh. Is there a blue? There is a blue.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
Mind helping me out?
See it. It breaks it down with that twiggy thingy on there. I can't throw through the water. I need to get up high. How do I get up high? According to this. This doesn't seem to have got me. I've got the secret. I didn't really get me. I feel like I haven't done something here. Oh, didn't jump in time.
These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death.
That.
can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
We can?
This socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch.
Way! Good catch. Even if I do say so myself. Oh, have I got to work my way all the way bloody back up there?
Please.
Yeah. Have I been through here? I don't think so. No. Stop that water. Oh, throw it there. Still got water. Let's go through there now. But that hasn't done that. Stopped. There's that water now. How do I stop that water? I must. How did I get through this section? I do not recall at all. Well, I press that is the water when I come back on. So that brings the water on there. Not water, that's like that energy field. That's water. So can I walk through that energy field with this? There, like, is there? No. What about if I, can I? Right, so if I go in here and switch that off. Whoa, nearly ran over the edge. Ta-da! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! I love it. Uh, That must have been dead obvious to me the first time I did it, because it didn't ring any bells. Ooh.
Knew you jumped in there. Oh, you found something.
Maybe I didn't even come here last time, that's why I can't remember it. Because there was an open box there. And all the boxes stay open, even when you repeat the story. But that's why I kind of remember that one. Ah, didn't they do it? Nobody in chat. Sabby, how the hell do I get out of here? I mean, it looks like I could get up that way, but I can't. I'll get on there. Assuming that hole in the ground is just like way too far. Certainly doesn't look like there's any way out that way. Harem, harem. Gone anywheres out. 71% explored. I need some screen cleaner. My screen's disgusting. Nobody in chat? Any ideas?
Okay, BD? Good.
Ah, what's that? Nope. Bad graphics. That before. That's my mucky screen with the sun. Right. So that was just a secret. thingy.
I see it. There's a spear powering that laser.
Aha. I need one of them flame ball things. How do I get it from there? Is there one up in here? See, if there'd have been one in them, bad shot. Ah, shit. There. It's wet on the floor. But if I could, just leave it there. Once that's dry. Whoa, who pulled that down?
PD.
I need to get Can I get one of those balls with that trick I've just done there? Can I get one of those balls here? Should be able to. So climb. Hello to whoever's just come in chat. So, can I get you to just... Nope, that breaks it. Shit. Is that because the... Is that floor clusters wet? Yeah, there's splishity splashity. But along there's not, so I might have to throw it. I am not down there. Oh, but it survived. It has survived. For as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. If I screw this up. Now I just need to get that in the hole. Nearly.
found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtral at the Vault Umbagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? We should check in with the Mantis. Thriller probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
no point in doing that. Oh no, we've got the force pull now.
There you are. Run, Jedi, run! Come on! Stand, Jedi!
Die!
He couldn't defeat me.
I'm gonna go for a wee. Well, that's long then.
Still.
stims.
Can I mention to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great.
What the? Don't remember this.
Heads off! Get back here! It's nothing! You look small. Oh, did that hurt?
Dead. Body.
BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Back there. That power cable? That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. did something.
Door opened up.
That was just sheer chance, that order there. That took me ages last time, and I promise you I didn't remember it.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Where are we?
Hopa, Sorktomo Kili Uba, Shakpudu.
What? Sorktomo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
That's not good.
BD? BD-1? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Into. Thank you. up there.
To see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
Help, please. Nice work. Easy. We gotta get through this way. Thanks, BD. Got a jolt in you, BD? Like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
Sacrifice they made to make us all rich.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. He talks too much.
Keep it up. Easy pickings. Let's get him something with some bite.
Right here, BD.
Get him some real action. Look at those odds, Chad.
Stems. Get there in one go. Do 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 do.
Take that.
up here.
Gosh, this!
Even I saw that coming.
Brilliant Jedi.
Little help, BD.
Here it comes.
Then again. Look at him move.
BD, I need help.
Can't feel it.
Up here.
I'd like to see that again.
Three attempts, not bad.
What do you mean, big chum? It's a mantis! Blaster! There's no escape! I'll chase you because the vanity of my actor!
Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least they're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Lucky we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Lady Gator.
Fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
You're an
nice reminder of where we've been.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh yeah, no, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. All right, kid, sit down. We're here. Just let me know when you want to go.
Later, Cal. Please.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisig and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
Hey, Nana.
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Cool.
Be safe, Mirianna.
Who fitted a fire? Did you manage yourself?
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
Hold it.
Yeah, not bad. It's a quiet day on here. Rested this morning, watched a bit of TV and binged watched some of the series I've been watching. But Josh, Andrew and Joy, real Joy, popped in earlier on, but that's been about it. I'm planning on keeping this stream going for another 15 minutes, half an hour. I'm going to have a break and then see if how Kieran wants to play No Man's Sky, and then Joey has also got his hands on World War Z. He's after a game of World War Z. So. We might get around to having a game of that. I don't think I'm supposed to be down here. There's nowhere to go. It says there's a hole there. Did you watch him doing it? It is an absolute doddle.
Don't fall behind. Let's go, BD.
You got, oh no, it's after seeing the time, 5:30. We'll see how you're doing, girl games. Game, girl? Yeah, I always get that the wrong way around. Are you not doing your get together stream today? I suppose it's Easter Sunday, and oh, happy Easter, by the way. Easter Sunday. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not a religious person. In fact, yes, couldn't be further from the truth, but even I wasn't thinking today. Got up and went to go to the shop. To go and get the stuff for Sunday lunch. Guess who's not having Sunday lunch?
An intruder! Above! Hold on! Go up! I can't fight anymore! I don't want to die here!
escaped us.
Hey, BBK. Good to meet you.
Let's get him. Keep your distance.
What you been playing?
Found the target. He's hit. I can't get him. Someone else attack him.
Not really been playing anything. Well, I suppose, well, I've been playing, but not really anything of significance. COD is absolutely atrocious. So I've just been doing various... World War Z seems the most popular with the usual chat group. There's a couple of guys like this, but I've been... What I'm doing is streaming this live on Twitch. And then uploading it later on YouTube. Been playing No Man's Sky. I've got my youngest, he's up here for the week.
What do you think?
So,
good work, BD.
Playing No Man's Sky, which is, I don't know if you've ever seen it before. To me, it's a bit of a combination of Elite Dangerous and Minecraft, really. I've got two bounty hunters on me here. Really?
I need some help.
It's the Jedi. He's quick, huh?
Keep him off me!
You want a shot at him? Here it comes!
Toss me one, BD!
I can do space! I got him! I'm after him! I get him!
Better watch!
Here!
Got a fix on him!
He's quick, huh?
Blocking everything! Go and
airborne! You're nothing compared to me, Jedi!
Where is Bing? I killed one. Don't see the body. I'm out of stims.
He's on the move.
Oh, there's the other one. Where is she? Mother trucker. Oh, you're taking the urine. Cool, Nana. 7. He says 5 on my screen. How do I get up there? Where I need to get up though, Nana, my average watching up to 2.8 something. Trouble is, it's on an average of everything you've done in the last 30 days, so the more you stream, the harder it is to get your average up. Why this time have I not got the two bounty hunters? Strange. Strangers in the night. Yeah, at the minute, to get affiliated, I've got to get an average of 3 viewers per, hang on, insights, achievements. Or just an average of 3 viewers. Concurrent viewerships, including hosts and raids. So, but it's a total of what I've done over the last 30 days, which I've streamed nearly 42 hours. Well, over 42 with today. So I've got to have an average of 3 over those 42. So you're far better off. I mean, you can do it planned by having... You, to get your affiliation, you need 7 days within 30 plus 8 hours streaming. So you're better off doing 8 days, doing 1 hour a day, and making sure you have more than 3 viewers for that whole hour. And you're done. That's it, you're done. So, you can do it in 8 hours. No, it is, if you plan it. I mean, you've got the viewership anyway. You get more than 3 viewers on all the time as soon as you go on. The only thing is, with Twitch, it's just for some reason not as popular with some people as with YouTube. I mean, I know Joey Law. He comes on and he says hello, but he doesn't stay. He doesn't like Twitch. He says it's their data privacy or something. One down. Go on, keep shooting them. Yo. Now shoot at me. Where are you scanning?
I wonder if Grease can cook with these.
How'd you get down there?
Am I going the right way? Right, there's somewhere up behind me. There's two. That's saying there's a way up there. I bet you it's up there. Is there any point in going forward? It's up there. Unexplored. Aha. Uar. Bloody spiders. If this spawns me way back, I'm gonna scream. Not bad.
I should move back. Shoot him!
Another Sith? BD! BD, here!
Ow.
I need a snip, BD.
Gotcha!
Got something?
It's not a change of chest, changing though, BBK, you can do them both. As long as you don't go to Twitch partner, if you just stay as Twitch affiliate, you can stream to both. It all depends what you want to do with them. I mean, if you're wanting to make money, you can stream on one on the morning and stream on the other on the afternoon. You can, like what I've been doing, stream on one and then upload as well as stream. All depends what you want to do with it. Well, I got rid of the unexplored bit. Where am I heading for? Am I heading over there? Which I can get to on there, I think.
Mind tossing me a stim?
Much better. Oops, a little bit late. While I'm there, I'm gonna go for a quick wee wee. Right, I've got about 10-15 minutes before Kieran wants to play on One Man's Sky. No Man's Sky, I think. Don't really want to go on that way, so I'll try this way. I'm gonna die!
That's it. He's down.
Right, I'm gonna call it there. It's on a respawn, so... give us a break before I start without Kieran. Right, I don't know who's left in chat. Users in chat. BBK still there. Cheers, Nana BBK, calling by. Happy Easter, everybody. I'll be back on shortly on, I think, No Man's Sky. Cheers, guys.